Hello everyone, and boy do I have something special to show you guys today. Yes, this is SS Zombie Assault 4, a new game that is currently in the beta from Ninja Kiwi. For this video I will just be playing the very first level in the game, as you can see I am only level 1. So let's jump right on into this. It certainly looks very eye-popping, with the fancy graphics and all that shit. Oh yeah. One thing I have to note. There is no sound effects for this video sadly, because I forgot to record it. But don't worry, I will try to add the game sounds in future videos, that is, if you guys prefer it like that. Anyways, excuse me if I do something really stupid in these videos, because you know, this game is new and I am actually trying it for the first time, so all I know is to use arrow keys and shoot. From what I can see, there are so many things Ninja Kiwi added to this game compared to the previous version. First off, there's an energy bar. From what I've seen, your character also has some special abilities that they can use for more zombie-onage. But silly me, I didn't use it at all for this video because I had no idea that existed, haha. So yeah. This first level is pretty damn easy. Considering all the zombies really only come from one side of the map, which makes it really easy to kill. I guess I also decided to goof off a bit for this video by pushing those big blocks, which is another cool feature Ninja Kiwi added to this game. I can definitely see some strategic value coming out of it, for example placing all those blocks in a line to block the zombies. As you can see I tried to do that. But it just ended up failing cause those things are pretty damn hard to line up. Oh yeah. Also note those barrels on the map. When you shoot them, they explode. Such wow, much explosions, very awesomer. Anyways I think I've had enough of talking for now. I'm sorry I haven't really uploaded much in the past few weeks, but now that SS4 is out, expect to see more frequent videos. Alongside this video, I will be uploading another one sometime between now and a few hours from now. Leave a like if you enjoyed, and have a great day.